Some passengers were traveling by train from town A to town B. And an hour after starting, an accident happened to the engine.
They had to continue the journey at 3/5 of the former speed. It made them 2 hours late at town B.
The driver said that if the accident had happened 50 miles farther on, the train would have arrived 40 minutes sooner.
Can you tell how far it is from town A to town B?